story about the first Christmas. When we get to the part of the tree and the star,
there was no tree on the first Christmas, but there was a star.
Where?
We're getting there. First, we have to hear more about Mary and Joseph.
Okay.
So Joseph went to Bethlehem to be born, and Mary went with him.
Look, Mary and Joseph have arrived in Bethlehem. I hope they have somewhere nice to stay. Mary was very tired.
You're right, but there was no room for them in the inn. So Mary and Joseph stayed in the stable.
The stable? Do you mean like the cows and horses and goats and sheep and...
Yep. Mary and Joseph stayed in the humble stable. There, Mary had her baby, and she wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger.
Why did they put the baby in a manger?
It was probably the safest and best place they had for him. I'm sure that Joseph lined it with fresh new hay and stood watch over Mary and the baby during the night.